Did you smell it on them?
Well, I smelled something on her, but I wasn't sure what it was.
Yeah. We really didn't think she was intoxicated. What she did is when she started, she was fighting with us. We asked her for her ID. She said, "No, I'm not giving my ID." Well, we want your ID. We asked her like 3 times. So I was like, "We're going to put your back in the person of arrest." And then she turned around. She goes, "Stop." He was like, "God, we could just smell it." We couldn't smell it before.
Yeah. Have any idea on her
wrong? Nope. She still swears it's there, and she didn't know she saw it. So, she doesn't know where it is. She didn't have to do it, but she had to do that.
Did you ever get the car information yet?
No, I'm still waiting, Mom. 39 to 21. Okay. Okay. You guys finally get the tow and everything?